I mean, just the guy that you want. You know, some things, you know, about football, you can coach, and some things either you have it or you don't. He, you know, he's one of those guys. He has it, man. He's just he's a soldier. You know, I like he's a soldier really because he's been through some things this season. You know, that he just keeps pushing. And a lot of people don't know about, so he's a soldier, man. Hats off, number of respect for him.
What do you think about the matchup? Were you excited about, you know, an SEC foe and kind of another chance?
Oh, definitely. I mean, I think anytime you can get another Power 5 school, you know, at LSU, you know, it speaks for itself. You know, I don't need any introduction, but I think it was going to be a great environment. So I heard the opportunity that we might be playing against them. So I was kind of on my chops as well. But I think it was a good game.
What do you see in their defense? You know, they kind of mix it up. They got some young guys and some old guys. Just kind of like pretty even.
Yeah, I mean, being but don't break type of defense, you know, a lot of athletes have a lot of speed as well. So, you know, we have to put together a game plan and kind of counter some of those things.
Do you feel like you're going to have to score every time you get the ball because you may not get the ball?
I mean, that's our objective. You know, whoever we play, we're trying to score every time we touch them, every time we get the ball. So we definitely feel like we need to take advantage of our opportunities.
You mentioned earlier about, you know, stepping out on the field in our last game. What's it been like to actually see that realization coming to a close in our retirement?
Man, it's a bittersweet feeling, man. You know, especially with, you know, Houston being my hometown. You made it back. Yeah, I did, man. And get to see my, you know, one time for my family and friends to see me one last time. So I think that'll be special. You know, Texas Bowl and their sponsors did a great job hosting us all week. And I'm just ready for game time now.
So you feel like you need to make a statement coming out of this being your last season and whatnot?
Oh, yeah. I mean, you know, I just feel like for, you know, the guys on our team, this is a statement game not only for us individually, but for this program. Mm-hmm. You know, kind of take that next step, you know, get some quality opponents. So I think it's definitely, we have a great opportunity to do that.
What's it been like to see the program go from where when you came in to where it is right now, at least to a bowl?
Yeah.
Game of major proportions as far as moving the team, moving the program forward.
Yeah, it's been special, but it's a process. It's still going. Like, this program is still building. You know, we're still figuring out things about ourselves. You know that can help us, you know, in the long run. But overall, you know, when they brought Coach King in, you know, we knew about him, heard about him, he played here, but we didn't know much about him. But honestly, man, I'm glad he's here, and wouldn't rather play for anybody else.
Good luck.
Thank you.
So how was your, you know, you made your visit, then you showed up on campus. How was the transition from freshman to senior? What's it been like?
You know, it's been rocky, man, up and down. You know, I had a couple obstacles early on in my career that I had to kind of overcome. So it's definitely been rocky, but I think, you know, it's kind of molded me into who I am today. So I definitely built a lot of character now. You know, I wouldn't change it. I wouldn't have it any other way.
John, I was there actually before I left to go to another station. I covered you when you tore that knee.
Yeah.
You ever kind of think about that and where you're at now and when the whole game you're about to?
Yeah, I mean, when you know, sometimes just sit back and just think, man, just reflect on, you know, just life in general. And, you know, that was a huge moment in my life, you know, especially part of my career. So I definitely think about it a lot, and just how far I've come since then, is, you know, it's just been a blessing.
I just kind of think y'all's week of bowl prep's gone and just kind of where y'all are at going into tomorrow.
It's been good, man. I think we've honestly had some of the best practice we've had, you know, in a while. You know, guys are fresh, guys are ready. I think now we're just ready to get it on.
How much do you kind of revel in the fact that so much attention goes to Leonard Fournette and you can kind of fly under the radar a little bit?
Yeah, I mean, you know, being a 5'8 running back, it's kind of, you know, you're always kind of an underdog, you know, in the game. So it doesn't really bother me too much. But, you know, he's had a great season. So, you know, hats off to him. You know, so his attention is well deserved.
Well, and you have